I'm just gonna get straight into the video. I'm using this NYX eyeshadow primer and I'm just putting it all over my lids.
Saucin' on you.
I'm gonna use the Morphe 350 palette. And this Morphe fluffy shading brush. I'm using this as my transition shade.
I'm spending all my fucking pay. I got me some braids and I got me some hoes. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't bond with no jaws. You know how I do, I can close on my toe.
Then I'm taking this like medium brown and I'm using it to like darken it. Darken my crease.
I'm with some white girls and I love them, they're coca.
Now I'm taking like the darkest color brown and I'm using it to deepen my crease and I'm gonna blend it out.
I'm the new three and I change out to my new D. White Ivor song. When I started balling I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never want. I want saucin', I'm saucin' on you. I'm swaggin'.
I'm gonna take this pencil brush and I'm gonna use it to define my crease with the same shade of brown that I used.
Watch out, yeah. I smash out.
And now I'm taking this gold color and I'm putting it all over my lid, like in the inner corner of my eye too. And I'm using my finger, my ring finger.
Slumped over like a dead man, red and black by my bread man. I'm
using the Smashbox Photo Ready Primer Water and I'm gonna spray it on a flat brush and I'm gonna use the sparkles that I got from Sally's Beauty. I'm just gonna put it on my eyelid.
Like I'm Davis from New Orleans. A bitch, I'm hard and I don't miss nothing. For practice, this shit just happens. No, y'all can't stand it. I have it, I never pass it. I wear my magic. High average ball on these bastards. It makes me happy.
And then I'm gonna use this like champagne color in my inner tear dock.
White Ivor song. When I started balling, I was young.
Eyeliner, I'm using this Inglot gel eyeliner. And I'm just starting the outer corner of my eye and then winging it up. And then connecting it down.
I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. I'm spending all my fucking pay.
And then I'm gonna curl my eyelashes and I'm gonna use my favorite mascara. It's the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. I'm gonna do my upper and bottom lashes. And then I'm gonna use a pencil brush and the same color I used as the darkest shade under my eye.
To love me like you do.
I'm using the Duo Lash Glue in dark and I'm not sure what eyelashes these are. For my lips, I'm gonna show you that this look can go with two colors. So the first one, I'm using this lip liner from Essence in Nude. And then I'm using this lipstick from MAC. It's called Honey Love. My oxygen could barely breathe. My darkest sin erased, released. And it's all because of you. And for the second lip color, I'm using this lipstick from NYX. Well, it's a lip cream. I'm not sure what the color is, but I'll link it in the description box. To make it darker, I'm using this melted lipstick from Too Faced. I'm not sure what color it is either, but I'll link it in the description. And then I'm going over it again with the NYX lipstick. And I'm done. If you want to see more videos, then subscribe and like and comment. Thank you for watching.